Police are investigating after a Quincy man was thrown from a moving car in our nation's capital. The Metropolitan Police Department in Washington, D.C. says 41-year-old Alan Chi Chen was seen on camera being dropped out of a vehicle in an alley on Thursday. They say officers arrived on scene to find him on the ground, unconscious and not breathing. No word on how he died officially.